Judge Dredd. Inhabitants of Peach Trees. Judgment time. Mega City 1. Only one thing fighting for order in the chaos. Judges.
Judge Dredd is hardcore, the ultimate lawman. Judge, jury, and executioner. He doesn't have an alter ego. No Clark Kent, no Bruce Wayne. What you see with Dredd is what you get.
In case you people have forgotten, I am the law.
He's a good guy and he's a badass at the same time.
Interesting.
It's an irresistible combination. He's your greatest hero and your biggest nightmare wrapped up in one.
Dredd has an adult aspect to it. It's like watching an 18 certificate film when you were 12.
Dredd's a real guy, he's not a superhero.
This one worries me.
You cut him and he bleeds.
For him, the law is everything. It's black and white, the rules are the rules. He is the best for what he does and the most feared, and he's tough as tough could possibly be.
Thanks for the heads up.
Seeing Carl, he is so good in the role. He acts the part.
Admirable.
It's a very radical departure from anything that had come before. More gritty, realistic, hardcore, high-octane kind of a ride. This movie really explores a day in the life of Dredd as he puts his rookie, Anderson, through her paces.
Your assessment starts now.
Sit tight, or run. Makes no difference, you know.